Veterans of Benedictine, my name is Brigadier General Van Coots. I'm a proud Benedictine alumnus of the class of 1976 and a proud soldier. In 2016, I retired as the Commanding General of Regional Health Command Europe and as the Command Surgeon for U.S. Army Europe and 7th Army. I currently serve as the President and CEO of Holy Cross Health. And it's with great honor that I have accepted the offer to chair the newly formed Veterans Committee for Benedictine. Our mission is clear, to garner 100% veteran participation in the campaign for Benedictine and to ensure that every veteran is recognized for his service in a space within our new gymnasium that we are calling the Hall of Valor. To this, I ask of you, my brothers, prayerfully consider offering a gift to help us accomplish this mission. Since 1911, over 800 cadets who walked our halls went on to serve our country as soldiers, sailors, airmen, and Marines. The book of John says, "A greater love hath no man than this, that he lay down his life for his brothers." Your willingness to follow Christ's charge is something to be proud of, and our school cherishes you for it. No matter the capacity, no matter the branch, we are all a band of brothers. We have raised over $16 million toward our $20 million goal, and we're still going strong. But your gift is needed to get us over the finish line. The young men of Benedictine need this, and the veterans of Benedictine deserve this. God bless you all. God bless Benedictine, and of course, God bless the USA.